cold. You know it's baby nigga.
What good YouTube? It's your boy Just Mike, and I'm here with OBX. What's up, OBX?
No, it is.
Yes, sir. So today we're going to be talking about our life and our stay in Bangkok. So let's start with our classes. OB, how's classes now?
Classes do. Well, first of all, yeah.
You need to be guided though. Let's be guided. Corona is real. Corona is real, please.
Yeah,
yes, please wash your hands. Wash your hands. Okay, let's get back to the topic at hand. So how is classes?
First off, yeah. Bangkok University, mad place. I'm going to like different type of characters every day.
I see you guys.
Classes, lecturers, security. Everybody they mad. Like that's just how I like to put it.
If you're not mad in this school, you're not normal.
Yeah.
I swear. If you're not mad, you're not normal.
Forget saying our private university, it be things.
I swear.
You know.
I want to see the Bangkok cars that you obviously like are the girls. You get me? You get them.
To B14. Welcome to B14. Welcome to B14. Welcome to B14.
Where are we again? So.
Yes, Bangkok has the finest girls. Big bomb, you get me? Mad bomb. One thing that we hate about Bangkok, our security guy. Ah!
See, not even like, it's not even security. Like, this security people, last time, they know most of these things. So, I think it's the school, it's so bad, not the security, because, like, I've had a few experiences, a few encounters with these security people, aka SOP.
Yeah.
So like, for example, they catch you doing stuff, yeah? Maybe you are docassing outside. Docassing outside in the red. And they be like, the reasonable ones be like, bro, I beg, say I don't want me on a docker, but you say in our school be this now. Like the reason
they follow you reason,
exactly.
Yeah, they go follow you reason.
But you see those sad ones there. We cannot talk.
Guy, let me tell you something. Bangkok is a very funny place.
Very funny place.
You are not allowed to kiss. No, when
okay, fine, I accept that, yeah. It's a school. Yeah. Those things are sexual
evil. I beg, how school go get light out? How university go get light out?
Yeah, that one the boss married too. No, like, this is even the light out part, yeah? The coffee at 9:45,
you're meant to be outside, guy.
To be outside.
I beg.
And you're expected to be inside.
Please, if you're a covenant, yeah, if you're at any university at all that is in Nigeria, please comment if your school has lights out, I beg.
Or coffee.
I swear, because it's annoying us here.
Let's know if you are the ones with the problem.
Let us know, please. Even
like just like on Monday, yeah. Sorry, my homeboy, Yemi the Great.
Yes, sir.
You know, like he had a show, a concert at amphitheater. Yeah.
Yeah.
And the amphitheater is like the center of the university.
Yeah, university.
So like, the show was scheduled to start at 5:30 p.m. I was there as a performing artist, yeah, to drop my song with the DJ. Mm-hmm. Then I'll head back to my hall to change and kill the show as usual. But on getting there, DJ was not there. People were already there. Cut the long story short, I mean, I've got my songs to the DJ, we're about performing. And this social director guy, I don't know his
very
name.
Very annoying guy.
I don't know his name. He came in at 8 p.m. and said, okay, time up. Like, he wants to shut down the show. Like, I don't mean literally shut down, but like, he wants to literally shut down the show. Like, turn off everything that is already late. And the organizers were like, you will be angry at 9 p.m. now and stuff. This guy was moving wires at 8 p.m. I couldn't even perform. Like, my guys and I couldn't even perform. And, there was a guest artist there.
Bambo Teams was live at Babcock.
Bambo Teams was around.
So sorry you guys could not see him perform.
No, he actually performed, but like it was a mashup of different songs. Like, you couldn't even get
performing
just because he had to keep up with the timing. It wasn't even 9 p.m. yet. Yeah, this was just some minutes after it. So what I'm trying to say is that the social life of Babcock is actually like dying.
Don't
know. Shout out to guys like Yemi. Come on, like, can't stop giving.
Yeah, Yemi is trying to bring up the Babcock social life in Babcock.
But how will a pastor be coming on socials?
Head of pastor.
What the fuck?
The guy just entered your tape, upload you wire.
This guy, they come on wire when teams they perform. Like,
what kind of rubbish is that, guy?
It don't make sense. Thank God, it's not even this day. That's a used club.
So
no, be so there and do Joe Boy.
My brother,
I just said. Imagine you come, you're artist, they're telling you to cover your hair.
Because they had dreads. It says bad influence. Like, who does that?
Why they don't tell us to make cover a beard? Idiots. How come they are bastards?
Come on.
So, again, one other thing about Babcock is about church. Hey!
That's another one.
Hey!
Let me even link church to that thing that happened on Monday.
Hey!
Would you believe that if it was to be a church program,
it was by church
doing that thing on Monday at Lafayette Center, pastors be like, can we use the extra 10 minutes of your time? You know, that 10 minutes now, it's
winter.
Can we use another 20 minutes of your time? Don't worry, your lunch is ready. Fuck you!
Yes!
How do you not force us to go to class, but you force us to go to church?
That is weird.
Where is the sense in that?
Yeah,
does it make any
sense? You don't go to church, you can get suspended. When we stop classes, we are free.
Yeah, you all know, my brother. You don't go to class. Yeah,
really?
Wow.
Life is just very, very... I find
too fucking hard in Babcock.
No, it's not. My name is Gobi.
Why is it that when you come here, the people here are lovely, funny. You meet a lot of people that impact your life. You meet some people that will annoy the fuck out of you.
People like MJ.
Who's that guy? Sabi that guy?
okay. Let's get back ahead. And people, guys.
That's one mad department, bro.
Like, mad department, like it's always vibe.
Okay.
Mascom. Oh. Mascom. BUCC.
Who
is BUCC? I thought BUCC get vibe before now.
Oi,
okay, fashion. You don't date there again. Political science.
Oh, you see Mascom. Yay.
Mascom. Mascom, I salute to everybody that studied Mascom. Hands up. You guys are the vibe, you get me?
It be teams,
you get me? So, I'm with OBX, don't forget, I'm your host, Just Mikey. Don't forget to like and subscribe. He is an artist, yes sir.
I never blow, but...
Please, you guys can help him. His name of his new song is For the Kids.
No, it's not new, it won't come out soon.
Yeah, but for them,
Marcus Student is... Yeah, so you guys like check me out on Instagram.
I'll leave his link below and get me so you can
it's
get
called This is OVX at This is OVX. It's spelled OV3XX, but it's pronounced at This is OVX. You get me?
Yes, sir. So thank you for watching. Just Mikey, we out. Peace out. Close.
I want red, don't fun.